We're very excited about having Kerry as part of our family. We're so happy that Kerry and Andy found one another and that they've chosen to spend their lives together. And they have a lot of things going for them. The best thing they have is one another, but because they complement one another so well.
I knew that I'd met somebody special. She's made me happier than I ever thought I'd be. And I love her with all my heart, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with her.
Both demonstrate all of the really important things you need for a strong marriage in their relationship already. Compassion, sacrifice, encouragement, humor, forgiveness, selflessness, determination, and love. So I'd like to raise a toast to my Andy and her Andy.
2, 1, go!
They have found somebody that they just can't resist having fun with every day, and it's totally infectious, and I love being a part of it, and I'm blessed to have seen it in the beginning stages. I didn't really know what true love was back then, but looking back now, I can definitely tell you that I saw it then.
Love, and may you find it in loving one another. And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord's face shine upon you both now and forevermore.